Shelter at 14. They head down to the second of the water complexes there, the neutrino splash.
Table at 5. Nicely through the neutrino splash there for Kyle and Radio Knox. 36.6 their overnight dressage score. As the Heather Jane Moritz brings his UFO to Quidam over. Step table at 8, he's boldly into it, sees a flyer and jumps in well, left-handed down to the frog pond. Frog pond certainly caused a little destination this morning so far, that entrance into it, but she settles over that and confidently through it on the other side, so wasting no time at all is Heather.
8. Been riding beautifully here this morning, and again a nice jump there. Kyle Carter 7:21, so provisional score of 7:21 for Kyle Carter. Ashley Keogh now in the frog pond. and confidently through that. So Kyle Carter gets an 18.4 penalty point. Heather Jane Morris is quickly up to the stern table at 20.
That man has to be used later. Can you not sit on it, please? Thank you.
21 leaving.
Dallas, Texas. Falcon Wolf got fantastic. Overnight score of 44.
Was eight at the North American Young Rider Championships in the three-star short this summer. Eight at Jersey Fresh and a win at Ocala. Continuing, Gilding, this pair of 20th place after the cross country, they're on 43.3.
Drops her one, and Robert Meyerhoff moves up.